So today we had a shoot. So I wrote an opinion piece for FT.com and did a podcast for one of the FT podcasts. So today we did the photo shoot.
That's ABRSM.